welcome back to Redfern Ranch. I am Jay Redfern. Now we're back with K-RINO, but we're back with a track that I have already reacted to. This track is called Flowers. Now at the time it was off his new album, it was only a few months back. It really resonated with me at the time. It got to me, it got in my feelings. I totally agreed with the whole track. I thought it was phenomenal. And it's still one of my absolute favourite K-RINO tracks. Flowers is just, it's just an epic. If you have not heard this song from K-RINO, check it out. Honest to God, check it out. Anyone with a soul will feel this, I promise you. But this is the official music video to that track. Now, it was released 2 weeks ago. I think that's what I've seen. I think the music video was uploaded 2 weeks ago, and I actually had a message a month ago off Billy Fly Ent, so I assume that means entertainment, I'm not sure. And it said, I am in the fight scene, in brackets Billy Fly, holding the knife in this Flowers video, can't wait until the video is released. So he commented on my reaction, so I said, wow, really? That's brilliant. Do you know when it's being released? And then a few days ago, I had a message back off him saying the video was out now. So I thought, well, I'm definitely going to get that one done. Definitely. So I'll try and look out for you, mate. Hopefully, I can see you in the video. So Billy Fly, hopefully, it's not cut out the video or anything like that. Hopefully, I do keep switched on enough to see who you are. And I'll try and pause it for you and give you a little shout out again. So yeah, thank you for letting me know you were in the music video and letting me know it was out. I really do appreciate that. But I'll try not to pause too much because I've already done a reaction to it. I won't be pausing as much as usual. Just because of all, if you want to see the reaction, I'll put the link in the video. I may even put it in the description. If you haven't seen my reaction to that already. Yeah, I'll try not to stop too much. I may say little things here and there, but yeah, we're just going to watch this music video and enjoy it, hopefully. So, K-RINO, Flowers, official music video. Let's go.
Another balloon release, another candlelight vigil. Did we give them something to drink when they were thirsty? Did we feed them when they was hungry? Did we put some clothes on their back when they were naked? Did we put some money in their books when they were in jail? Did we go visit them? Did we write them? Did we visit them in the hospital when they were sick? Now we want to sing songs. Now we want to give sermons. Now we want to give flowers. Why don't we sing songs when they can hear them? Give sermons where they can hear them, and give them flowers where they can smell them. We're gonna wear another rest in peace t-shirt.
Facts, man.
How about live in peace?
Oh,
let's give
them flowers. That's fantastic. I'm not even into the song yet, and that's just brilliant. Another rest in peace t-shirt. How about we live in peace? It's just facts, it's straight facts.
While they live.
You know what?
The main man himself.
We ain't doing this no more. Watch this. Life is fragile, man. We can't.
I'll tell you what, you know, now I've heard this a few times. Do you know the beat that he chose for the words that he uses is absolutely perfect. He's absolutely nailed this track. Absolutely nailed it.
Get around. Big to look somebody that we love in the eyes and say, hey man, I love you, bro. I love you, sis. It's time to snatch your people up left and right. So, you got something on your heart to say, man. Give them folks big flowers right now, man. Yeah, right now. Let's go. Hey, check on your people. If you love them, then you need to show it.
Fact.
How come we wait for them to die before we let them know it?
Fact.
The most important took them for granted cause you used to seeing them every day. Neglecting calls so communication went astray. Might not be doing it on purpose, life got in the way. You saying to yourself it's cool, I'll catch them later on. And then you find out that they're gone, now the chance is blown. Man, so now your feelings come rushing in, wishing to hear their voice or for their hand to touch again. It's troubling, dealing with that kind of suffering. You had time, but with them never enough to spend. So now you at the funeral, full of regret and tearful. Wasting your time talking to them now cause they can't hear you. The loving words that they gave you didn't give them back. The fact that you didn't tell them, you gotta live with that. Give them flowers while they still can smell them. If it's a certain way inside your heart, you feel to tell them. Never hesitate to say it, do it when you can. Don't put the flowers on no caskets, put them in their hand. Give them flowers while they still can smell them. If it's a certain way inside your heart, you feel to tell them. Never hesitate to say it, do it when you can. Don't put the flowers on no caskets, put them in their hand. You didn't speak and now the grief is tearing you.
I love this video so far. I love how he's showing you. He's showing you what he should be doing in his visuals to match to the words he's saying. Yet again, we've got an In Love and Memory t-shirt. Don't have it as a memory, man. Don't just have it as a memory. Have it as reality. Go and see the people while they're here. Them people are the most important people in your life. Go and see them while they're here. And don't get me wrong, we're probably still all not doing that. I'm still not 100% doing that. You know what I mean? I still find it hard to make time for certain people that are the greatest people in the world to me. Do you know what I mean? I grew up with the greatest friends anyone could have. I promise you that. I did. I've spoke about my friends before. I've got three friends who I grew up with. I've never lost touch with, but I just don't see them. I just don't see them as much as I used to, and that's sad. That's sad in a way. So yeah, we'll get back into this before I start going off on one again.
So now we printing t-shirts and doing balloon releases, candlelight vigils and murals for a painful reason, but never gaining kind of attention when they were breathing. Don't get me wrong, I know the life should be celebrated, but we be waiting too late for them to appreciate it. Now you regret that you didn't tell them or send a message, the words that you never expressed when they were in your presence. We beef with people and relationships are often ruined. Friends and family, we might go years without talking to them. Reconciling is something we ought to start pursuing. Our hearts are moving opposite of what our thoughts are doing. So now a heavy load of guilt is landing on you. Go tell your partners you love them while they're standing on two. Ego and hesitation got you in the blind mind. Until you see that R.I.P. flooding their timeline.
Love that.
They still can smell them. If it's a certain way inside your heart, you feel to tell them. Never hesitate to say it, do it when you can. Don't put the flowers on no caskets, put them in their hand. Give them flowers while they still can smell them. If it's a certain way inside your heart, you feel to tell them. Never hesitate to say it, do it when you can. Don't put the flowers on no caskets, put them in their hand. If you ain't giving them they props, homie, call and run it. It's not to judge nobody for it, cause we all have done it. When they was in the flesh, we badly demonstrated love. Now we got to wait telling everybody how great he was. All the things they did for us, all the fun you had. But where was all of that before his day would come to pass? I think the times that I rushed and showed no patience with him, not knowing that would be my final conversation with him. And when we go through that, the pain just runs clean through us. Some of us never tell our parents what they mean to us. We thinking backwards and petty, so we need to grow. Hating on your friend, but praising people.
The guy with the knife. This guy's got a knife. Is this you, Bill? This is Billy Fly then. This has got to be him. He said the guy with the knife in the fight scene. This is a fight scene. The guy's got a knife.
Don't wait until it's over and you wipe the tears away. Let him know how loving and important he is today. If it's somebody that's special to you and y'all love him, hit him out the blue and for nothing, tell him you're proud of him. Give him flowers.
You know what, Bill? We're going to go back and we're going to get a better visual of you.
Let him know how loving and important he is.
There you go, man. There's Billy Fly in the video. Looking cool as hell, man. Cool as hell. Thank you for letting me know. Thank you for letting me know you were in the video so I could look out for you. Hopefully, I have got the right person. I assume I have. You said the fight scene holding a knife. This is the guy in the fight scene holding a knife. So I'm 100% sure now this is you. So Billy, thanks for commenting and watching my reaction. Also, thank you for letting me know you were in the video so I could stop and pause it on that. I just think that's so cool. Like, you were in a K-RINO video. I'm so jealous of that, mate. So jealous. Yeah. How did that come about? Let me know in the comments, or in the comment you left on my previous reaction if you want, or leave it in the comments on this video. How did you get in this music video? How did that come about? And obviously, I assume you met K-RINO himself, or do you actually know K-RINO? Are you actually a friend of his? Let me know what's the guy like. You know, I'd love to know, because I've recently become a huge fan of K-RINO. The guy's insane. And I know people who've come to my channel who didn't know K-RINO was have now become huge fans of K-RINO too. So yeah, Billy, if you could just let me know all that information in the comments, if you even see this. Hopefully you do. I'll let you know on my previous reaction that I've actually done this reaction too. So yeah, just come and check it out and let me know in the comments, please, mate. It's great to see you. It's great to see you in the video. I'm just like, I wish it was me. I wish it was me. It's a day. If it's somebody that's special to you and y'all love them, hit them out the blow it for nothing. Tell them be proud of them. Give them flowers while they still can smell them. If it's a certain way inside your heart, you feel to tell them. Never hesitate to say it. Do it when you can. Don't put the flowers on no caskets. Put them in their hand. Give them flowers while they still can smell them. If it's Do you know this video is another example of why you don't need some major budget to make a music video. This music video is perfect. It's perfect. You can't fault it. It's clearly a lower budget music video than a lot of what gets put out there, but that doesn't matter. You don't always need a high budget video to go with that track. This track did not need a high budget video. This track needed realism, and the low budget video brings more realism than the high budget one would have, in my opinion. I said that on my Tom McDonald reaction, sometimes less is more. This is clearly showing that too. I'll absolutely love it.
Blessing to let people know how much you love them and give them their flowers while they are alive. It's a blessing to do that, okay?
Ah. Thought I was doing well then. I thought I was doing well. She got me at the end. She got me, man. She made me feel that even more than sad in her. Hey, sad. Seemed like such a nice old lady as well in the bed. She's got me feeling a bit there. Yeah, sad to see. It's just sad to see, man. That's something about women of any age, to be honest with you, just looking vulnerable or upset. It just kills me, man. It's my weakness. It's my kryptonite. A woman crying or upset is my kryptonite. That's all I'm going to say. I feel like Woody knew that I was upset. He's come out to see me. Come on. Come here. Now he's legged it. He's legged it. He wants to play. Yeah, absolutely love that music video. Billy Fly, thank you so much for that, man. I cannot say enough about K-RINO or that song. That is one of my, from my reactions to K-RINO, that is definitely one of my favourites. It's absolutely brilliant. There's different versions of K-RINO for me. There's the version of K-RINO where you can completely blow your mind by having songs like The Debate or Flat versus Globe, and you're like, oh my god, this is amazing that he's been able to just piece it together like that. But then there's the K-RINO who brings the emotional side, like Flowers or Stars Without Stages, talking about parents and your loved ones. Then there's the other K-RINO who just speaks absolute facts and teaches you life lessons. Or even though these videos do that too, I mean you just get all the K-RINOs. You get a bit of an aggressive K-RINO. He can do it all. I've said it before, this guy can do it all. If you don't know this guy, please check him out. He's one of the best. I'm not bothered what anyone says. I'll have the arguments all day. He's one of the absolute best ever. Not, I don't mean he's one of the best around at the moment or right now. I mean he's one of the best ever. That, in my opinion, ever. You can't tell me. You won't be able to tell me any different on that. So please like this video if you've watched it. It takes you like literally less than a second. And just please like it if you watch it. It really, you have no idea how much it helps me out by just pressing that like button. Please like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell. Thank you all for watching. Billy Fly, thank you again, man. Really do appreciate you letting me know. And I will see you all on the next one.